And what I cooked today for the kids is kind of the stuff that's traditionally would have been served in my home as a Métis family. And as a lot of Métis families, you know, were Catholic. And so when I grew up, we would go to what's called Midnight Mass and come home. And when we came home, we had open presents like a lot of families. But then we had to have a big dinner at about 3 in the morning. And this was the dinner. Because we would have things like pea soup. Mm-hmm. We would have things like tortier.
Which is a
pork and beef pie with potatoes in it and spices, even spices that might seem odd, but things like cinnamon and cloves are actually in there, right, to offset. So you have savory and sweet kind of with the meat. Porcupine meatballs, which aren't real porcupine, obviously. Never had porcupine, but it's called that because of the rice that's inside and kind of popping out of it. And we'd have some baked bannock. Right, it's a traditional baked bannock.
So fry bread.
It's like a fry bread, only done with baking powder, and you bake it in the oven, right? And then, of course, you have must have sugar pie. Now, have you had a piece of sugar pie?
I have,
yes. U.S., okay. Right? And that's a traditional French-Canadian or Métis kind of dish. Lots of sugar in it, obviously.
Yeah.
Eggs, cream, vanilla, you know, and salt, and not much else, other than lots of love. So I'm going to eat my sugar pie now. Whoa.
All right.